Oh.
Well, you're awake. Welcome to Hogwarts. I'm Harry Potter. I guess those girls dropped you off like a few days ago. You've been out, like, ever since.
Where am I again?
Didn't I tell you 1,000 times already? You're at Hogwarts, School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. And that's your baby.
What baby?
Those other guys that dropped you off, they had some other guy with them. He was tied up. They said something about going to have dinner with some famous race car driver. You know anything about that?
Oh, they have Mitch. What was the race car driver's name?
Bobby Ricky, something like that. I can give you a ride to town on my broom if you'd like.
Oh, sweet. But don't you need glasses to drive a broomstick?
Contacts.
Who's your friend, Harry Potter?
Who's your friend, Harry?
Who are these guys?
You don't know who they are?
They know.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f*** and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it. Please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah. I be yelling out, money over everything, money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that, but still I can't deny the fact that it's true.
Alright, let's go. Is this Ricky Bobby's house?
We'll look no further, fella. You found me.
Alright, well, have you seen Mitch?
You just missed him. Come on in for dinner. I'll tell you all about it.
God!
How's everybody doing? Is everybody doing? Alright, everyone, please fold your hands and bow your heads.
Bow. Time.
Oh, dear Lord, baby Jesus, we are gathered today to celebrate this wonderful occasion. We have a new guest with us. I just want to say you are one of the cutest little baby guys, and I can just picture you in your little manger with your little balled-up fist, golden fleece diapers. You're just so cute, and we just want to thank you for all this food we got. I don't know when it's going to get here because my wife.
Honey, baby Jesus grew up.
I like the baby version the best, do you hear me? I win the races and I get the money.
Shake and bake.
Shake and bake. Amen.
Amen.
Now let's see. Walker, how was your day at school today, boy?
I punched my teacher in the mouth. You know why? Because I got haters everywhere I go.
Sounds like a good day. Texas Ranger, how about you?
Someone told me all the black could die.
Who told you that? That is ridiculous.
No, you're black, right?
Hey. Hey. Look here, fella, you better go on and get. I don't like you coming here with my family giving them crazy ideas.
You heard him, ideas.
I have the reflexes of a cat. Go ahead and throw it, I dare you.
Don't just stand there! For the love of God, throw me a spear!
Dude, stop. I hate you and your dad.
Dude, me and my dad decided that your mom was really hot. Maybe we should just both bang her.
Too bad I already did.
Wait, what?
Huh?
Alright. Do you want to do karate in the garage?
Yeah, man, yeah, let's do it.
Oh, wait, dude. It's Shark Week.
Oh,
dude, raw power, man.
But
raw,
let's do it anyways.
Raw power.
Yeah.
Raw power, dude.
Righteous.
Have you guys seen Mitch?
Dude, he just bit that seal in half.
Holy balls, dude.
Dude, he is so cool. Such a shark. I wish I was a shark.
Sharks are awesome.
Raw.
No, seriously, have you guys seen Mitch?
What?
Who's Mitch?
Friend Mitch, I think, came through here.
Look, dude, we have to go do karate in the garage. Yeah. We don't have time for this kind of stuff, alright?
Karate
kind of stuff. Alright, look, if you touch our drum set, we will rip your face off, okay? Don't touch it!
Dude, give me all your money, I'll try to use this!
Whoa, yeah, what
whoa,
he said!
Whoa. Just take it easy.
It was your job to stop him if you tried to run it.
I didn't get that memo.
I sent it to you!
When?
Yesterday!
Shut up!
Carla!
I'm looking for a Mitch.
Mama said he's in Sparta.
Sparta?
Mama said she's in Sparta.
Your mom said he's in Sparta.
Sparta? Want a Coke?
A Coke? No, I don't want a Coke. But how can I get to Sparta?
What?
You are no help at all.
Tali's okay. You were with them last, right, Carlos? Carlos?
Ah! Mitch, I thought you were dead, dude.
What happened to Carl?
They killed him. Dude, just leave me.
No.
I only knew him for like 5 seconds.
We have to get revenge. Let's go. Come on.
You care?
Dude, that's them.
I'm here to speak to the King of Narnia.
This is not Narnia. This is Sparta.
Dude. top!
Mitch, we have to fight every single one of these dudes.
Dude, they just tipped his head.
I know.
I don't want them to tip my head off.
Fight every single one of them.
What are we gonna do, dude?
I have no idea.
I don't know either.
Hey, I got the perfect play, guys. A fake 23 blast with a backside Georgia verse. A fake 23 blast with a backside Georgia verse. Get up there and do it like your life depended on.
This is not a football game, Coach Boone.
That's how you ever won any state championship.
Just get out of here.
Get out of here. Dude, what are we gonna do? No idea.
You're crazy if you think you're leaving here without a fight. Let's do this. Format it. So be it. Think I need this armor to fight you too? You're crazy! You're crazy! Oh, ass lad! Oh! Mitch! Mitch!
Mitch, are you okay?
I don't think I can pull through, dude.
Dude, hang on.
I always loved you, man. No homo.
Mitch. Mitch.
Oh, you're done? Okay.
You killed my best friend. Now I'm gonna kill you.
Good, but I want this to be a fair fight. Let's do this. I smell fear.
No, I just farted. Stop.
Honey, breakfast is ready.
What? That was a crazy dream.